Actually, Maharaj didn't want to have publicity about himself. He said the real thing doesn't need publicity. The false needs.
Maharaj himself is fantastic.
Yes. But actually, on the first day, I didn't notice that. But I said, I will investigate. I will see him every day and see. Let me see how he is. If he is good, I will continue. Other, I will stop. But thereafter, when I started getting the experience of egolessness, that is, all my worries used to vanish. I was working those days, so I had my own thoughts working and all that. All my worries, they slowly vanished like that. And then this is something fantastic. This is only here is happening, nowhere else. I had been to so many sages and so many gurus like that, but nowhere I could experience that. And that was enough for me. Most of the sages, they keep quiet. But Maharaj was not like that. But Maharaj used to talk to people only who came there. Maharaj has never given a public lecture. Never. Wherever he has talked, it was for a selected few people. Very selected people. And there he used to take more care that nobody is hurt. I will tell you, Maharaj used to say that whatever knowledge I am giving you, I should not tell this to the common people.
Yes.
This is very important. He said that people will throw stones at me. Common man is not fit for this. Very selected. When Maharaj was talking, he used to slowly go from body mind to consciousness like that. And suppose he is talking on consciousness, then if somebody asks anything about body, he said, no, don't ask that. That is over. So now talk about only about consciousness. So like that, so what was the topic going on according to that? He never entertained this
worldly
matters. No, he didn't like it.
She asked me, forget your name, forget your achievements or degrees, whatever it is, and tell me few words about you. I kept quiet. What can I say? That is the answer, he said. I am not a woman. I am not a man. Neither the saint nor a godman. I am not the body. I am not the mind. I am not a person of any kind. Neither the self nor the soul, but much, much deeper than the black hole. I am nothing. I am nothing, but I am everything. Because everything is nothing and nothing is everything. Nice. That's what he said. I like the most that he says, no, everything happens. Doer is imaginary. Doer is imaginary, everything happens. That I like the most. I am like this, I am like that. if you are forget your me, then you are in heaven. And if you remember me, that is the hell. Forget me, forget my knowledge. So I took the meaning like this. Forget your me, his me, her me. That me you have to forget. Me and mine. That is the main point. Not forget Maharaj, but forget me. In everybody that is me, me is there, no? That me you have to forget.
Well, I'm not a person.
Yeah.
You're not a person.
That we can't digest.
Slowly.
Yeah. It will happen. His grace is there, it is flowing, but we have to we have to make ourselves fit for that.
That is why he said, because of the very basic question that you expect something to move forward.
Once I asked him, Maharaj, give me realization.
Yeah.
Now I'm laughing at it. But I ask, Maharaj, give me realization. Are you ready to die?
Ooh. Maharaj himself many a times he has said that I am dead and alive. After the individual dies, what remains is the absolute.
Mentally I got it. But inside, I have to drink it daily.
And as you drink, for moment to moment, what happened?
That I can't say.
No. Mm.
That is the experience, so I can't give words to it.
No words.
Nothing is everything and everything is nothing. That one sentence is enough. Isn't it?